This epic tale carries Rama's name, but it is my presence that gives it life and essence. This is also my story, Sita's story, and the story of my sisters, Mandodari, Ahalya, Shurpanakha, Mantara, and so many others.